What up, guys? Krill here with another episode of Home for Shin. So, not much really went on during the first episode. It's more of a like an introduction and stuff. Alright, cool. Left bumper and then right wheel to craft. Oh, have to hold it.
Okay. Molotovs are great against their soldiers, but they don't do shit to drones or vehicles. So watch out for those. Elm trees down here.
Good luck out there.
Alright. Sweet. The two achievements. Awesome. Strike points. Ooh. Interesting. I can't wait to get more into this game. Like, I want to know what, like, strike points are and all this other crap. And you also want to see that they still implement a feature from the Crysis game, like the, where I can kind of customize my weapon there. You know, like, with the SMG and stuff like that. So, I see they brought that over. But I don't know anything about guns, so I don't think that's very possible. It does not seem possible. Alright, alright, cool.
Dana, this is Parrish. I'm sending you Brady. Can help you hit the KPA transceiver. Make sure you get the coordinates of every KPA operation in the area.
Dana here. Understood. We'll get you those locations. As soon as we can reach the KPA transceiver, we'll download the data.
Shit, Dana. We got a patrol. They must have switched routes overnight. You got any ideas?
No time to go around. Let's hit them.
Alright. I know. Oh, you're just nothing. Alright, anyways. I know Dana is a lot to handle, but she's the best we got. So I'll teach you how to stay alive out there, so listen to her. Alright? And journal.
I could use a drink. It's head.
Oh, wow. JPA arrival. Arriving the United States on board a UN aircraft that took off from the United Kingdom and landed in Philadelphia. We arrive ahead of the news that the Korean Premier, John Tae-sei, has deployed a fleet of relief ships to the United States. They'll arrive here in 5 days, and it's our job to observe the Korean operation here and report to the UN as to how the as the transition of the government authority progresses. I have the pleasure of meeting the Premier. I don't know if I'm saying that right. I'm just checking with that. And I believe he fully intends to help rebuild the U.S. and help it recover from its run of distraction leaders, which led the country and its people to this situation. People are scared of a foreign force setting foot in or on American soil, but but they also understand all too well that this is necessary if they are to survive as people and a nation. Korea is the richest and most advanced nation on Earth, and I'm glad to see them using their influence to help other nations. The KPA have arrived in Philadelphia. The ships reached the West Coast a month ago, and in that time we have heard countless reports from correspondents in other cities about the reception the Americans have to give the Koreans. The situation seems incredibly positive. The first thing the Korean administration unloaded was food and medical aid. There are reports of celebrations and cheering all across the western coastline as emergency hospitals and food banks are quickly set up. The Korean waste no time in deploying planes and ground vehicles to travel east through the country in order to reach western cities. The Korean aid workers wasted no time setting up large and well-stocked food banks and aid stations. They also started to create temporary housing for all those who have lost their homes in the rioting and economic collapse. I walk through city streets now and encounter nothing but friendly faces. No one is throwing bottles or bricks. No one is attacking the Koreans or rioting. People are just thankful to have the basics taken care of for now, because for most of them, it's been a long time since they slept somewhere warm and ate three meals a day. All right, so we're going against the KPA. So what is up with that? Because apparently the KPA is what's supposed to help us, but yet we're going against them? So were they helping us at first and then decided to take over? Ah, weapon sway, sweet. Normally most of the time in games you're just like, okay, boom.
Brady, over here. Okay, Parrish wants you trained, and I guess I owe you for before, so you get to learn from the best. Just try not to screw things up. New plan, we're ambushing this patrol. Brady, best if you go with G-Man. Just do what he says. Try not to die.
That's easy. Okay.
Come on, buddy, this way. And yeah, try not to die.
Alpha, you got anything?
Give me a second. Okay, yeah, Dana, there's barrel traps on Elm Tree Avenue just ahead.
Brady, through here. Come on, let's hustle, dude.
Hey, through here.
Okay, I get it. I'm just, you know, exploring, making sure I don't pass anything up. Okay.
Through the window, then get your head down.
They're close.
Just hope it works.
They're approaching the marker. This is it.
Ready on the barrels. Not yet. Wait. Now!
When that's supposed to blow up? Never mind.
Get the rest!
Okay. Airship's coming in. We don't have long. Move the truck. Go, go, go!
Did I heal? Okay. There's a lot of guys here I want to shoot. Okay! That's great.
God damn it, airship's coming! Fall back!
I was just gonna shoot, but nope, I'm out of ammo. Great. How do I? Nope. There you go. I'm still learning the controls. Alright.
Dana, this is Isaac. We're flapping in the breeze here. Where are you guys?
Isaac, we hit trouble. Be better if we split up. Everyone head for a transceiver. With luck, some of us will find a way through.
Are you dreaming?
I've uploaded a transceiver location to your phone. We'll try for the others. Good luck.
Alright. Oh. I get a vehicle? Sweet. Sorry, okay. Okay. Great, first person driving, just what I'm not good at. Ow, my ass. one of us will be there. Alright. So this is pretty cool. I feel like it took a long way. That's right there. And I'm almost dead. So they did what they did in like Far Cry with the tarps and stuff, indicating that's where I can jump at with ledges. Oh, one of these things. Okay. I forgot, what did this do again? I don't remember now. Oh well. Capture a strike point. Okay, just kind of revealing the map and other stuff. Okay.
Brady, it's Moore. You managed to get to the transceiver. I'm impressed. We'll put that intel to good use. I guess Parrish was right about you. I'm gonna follow up a possible Walker sighting. You should familiarize yourself with our operation. We have our main weapons store hidden inside this district. It's run by Ned Sharp. You should head over there. Introduce yourself. I'm uploading the location to your phone now. I'll see you around, Brady.
Yes, you will. Oh.
This is Millie Alpha. All available teams, let's pop. Walk Walker.
We're gonna get him back.
Bet your ass we are.
I want everybody's eyes and ears wide open.
On the word.
Micro speck of information about where they're taking them, you report in. Everybody got that?
Loud and clear.
Alright, cool.
Got it.
But how does one like buy stuff from this?
Surely you wouldn't imagine we'd ever try to take one of their strongholds, which is exactly why we were able to kill them.
Okay. How do I... What's this over here? Yep.
Gotta keep the pressure on those golden bucks.
There you go. I know you're pretty new to this, so try and avoid KPE patrols. The less they see us, the better. We need all the intel on Walker we can get our hands on, so keep an eye out for anything that might give us a lead.
Andy, this is Millie Alpha. Where are you at? Supply run.
Okay. Ooh, strike points.
Three for Ned.
You got something? Parrish wants all available teams on Walker's set. Top priority.
I hear ya. We nail
the supply truck. What do y'all do to my vehicle? Bastards. Let's see. What's this? Since that's just nice and close and right behind us, we'll check that out real quick. Brady, there are always things we can do. Check the job boards in the safe house to see what's available. Oh, now you tell me that. Alright, but I want to see what this is over here.
The Elm Tree Customs Office has been used by the KPA in the past. It could be a useful location to control. See if you can find a way to get in there.
So is this stuff that I use to, like, upgrade weapons and crap? That's what it seems like. Really?
Repeat, we were attacked on route to the safe house. We were able to evade them, but our boat upturned, and the radio supplies we were carrying got scattered. We need immediate assistance to secure the supplies. Please send help. Fuck! Can anyone? What channel is this on? If anyone's picking this up, the radio transmitter supplies are scattered along the shoreline. Norks are on their way. Send help. Repeat, send some fucking help!
So, I don't like how every time I like load something, that happens. Like, it doesn't. Are you here like that? Okay. I know this is beeping, but I just wanna. I do not know what I'm doing. Now, was that spewing like?
We've identified a structural weakness around the large air vents. Put a bomb on that, you can blow up an earth. Some people are not just jumping the bike right over the walls, although you'd have to be crazy to try that. Finally, we saw some plans that seemed to suggest some of the places in tunnels we need.
Oh, shit. I am not knowing what I'm doing. I completely, like, botched that up. Fine. I'll do this on foot, then. Also, I'm not used to it. Not used to single shot weapons. If I had a suppressor or not, that would be nice. Okay, so I'm pretty much staying outside, but okay. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh, why can't I like move faster? On. There you go. Thank you. I don't think you're gonna be needing that money anyway, so. Damn it. God, the I might need to change the sensitivity, cause wow. Kill myself? Yes, I did. I need to change the sensitivity. Guess wow.
I hear you.
Hold on. Controls, sensitivity. Oh. Let's try that.
Sure, I will too.
Guess wow.
Gotta find him.
There you go. That feels a little bit better. Now let's see if I can botch this up again.
Yeah.
Okay. I was trying to do stuff, you jackass. There you go. Okay. That's what I was trying to do, because I'm gonna need the automatic for this. Also, I just needed to know not to get caught again. And I wish I had a suppressor. Because, you know, bam, dead. So let's do this without getting caught. Which, that's not gonna happen. I'm going in water doesn't kill me. Oh shit. Well shit. Right. We had a good week this week. Alright. Winter's coming and people are starting to panic. Business is growing likely through words of the month. Word of the month. Mouth, okay. That worries me a little. More orders, sure, but more loose lips too. Still, the Norks ain't found us yet.
Parish here, people. We got word of a flashpoint. The Norks sweeps
I'm glad
the stash. We got guys caught inside. Anyone in the area, here's a chance to be a hero.
Alright, now let me get back to my reading, dammit. I'm glad we all decided to stick to construction materials rather then guns and ammo. My guess, some lingacy, if we ever have to play that card. Don't forget to remind people delivery to Earlston's are delayed by a couple weeks. Nor accept some kind of gas injection facility in Eltree and its plumbing. Who the fuck knows what? I'm so active, ain't I? Who the fuck knows about the channel, so we gotta my surface and a checkpoint off. Here's the okay, and all that bunch of stuff. Okay. So I did not know that I'm still active when I'm reading that stuff. Recoil on this gun, damn. So, what's the point of this here? What the hell am I supposed to do here? I'm sorry guys, I'm still learning all this and I don't know what I'm doing. Obviously, I don't know what I'm doing. I just completely, like, missed that. Oh my god. I'm not used to a game with shooting being quite difficult. Oh, I get to salvage. Yay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. So where is the stash? Is it up there? I don't know what I'm looking for. I don't know what I'm looking for. Stash. You say stash, but I don't know what you're talking about. Well, I'm just gonna go back over here then. If I can't figure out this, I'm just gonna say screw it. Also, how do I tell how much money I got? This guy's back. All right, so ammo, sweet. Is that what I'm recovering? Oh, there's a few packages in it. Okay, I get it. I get it now. Later. Okay. I'm just stupid. I've been, like, going right by it this entire time. And, yeah. Chemicals, huh? Or is this just, I don't know. There's a bunch of stuff in this area. Oops, wrong thing. Alright. So it's in this building then, huh? Going up. Nope. Any further away. The fuck? I'm confused, like... Because you go... Because you're starting to go down. There you go. That, I'm so close. Damn it! Whoops. okay, okay. Ah! Fuck. Like... son of a bitch. Assholes. Give me the money. I did good. I do not know what that does.
We can use the customs office to monitor KPA shipments coming into Philly by sea. I'm sure that information will prove valuable to the resistance.
Sweet. Okay, I can set that. Okay, cool. So, wow.
Hey, this is Billy Alpha. Come on. Has anybody heard from those guys?
Nothing here.
Ned's team? Last I heard, they were in Elftree.
Fuck, aren't they responding?
Alright, so we got that done. Alright, so I say this is a really good stopping point. So I've been playing this for a good while now, and which I didn't really get to make progress, just I didn't know what I was doing. So sorry about that, guys. Well, anyways, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Later, guys.